Hola chicos, bienvenidos a mi vlog de YouTube. Hi, my name is Sir Jake and welcome to another edition of video lecture in FOLA 0313 or Basic Spanish. In the last lesson, we learned how to count from 0 to 100 in Spanish. In this lesson, we're going to learn how to count from 101 to billions and trillions. We will also discuss the different ordinal numbers in Spanish and how to do simple mathematical equations in Spanish, such as how to add, subtract, multiply, and divide. Be sure to have your course packet with you as you watch this video. ¿Estás listo? ¡Vamos, chicos! Do you still remember how to say 100 in Spanish? That's right, it's 100. But when you say 101 to 199, instead of 100, we will use 100 plus the next digit. So when you say 101, you say 101. 102, 402, until you reach 199. Here's the list of numbers in Spanish from 101 to 199. Now, how about for numbers 200 to 900? Well, in Spanish, you just simply add 2 and then 100 for 200. So when you say 200, you just simply say 200, 300, 300, 400, 400, 600, 600, 800, 800. Señor, señor, how about for 500, 700, and 900? For 500, you just say 500. For 700, you say 700. And for 900, it's 900. How about for 1,000? In Spanish, 1,000 is 1,000. So how would you say 2,000? Simply say 2 plus 1,000. So that is 2,000. How about 100,000? It's 100 plus 1,000. So you say 100,000. So how about million? In Spanish, million is millón or millón. The plural form of millón is millones. So when you say 2 million, you just say 2 millones. Billion in Spanish is miliardo or mil millones, while trillion in Spanish is un billion. How about ordinal numbers such as first, second, or third? How would you say that in Spanish? So here are the ordinal numbers in Spanish. We have primero, segundo, tercero, cuarto, quinto, sexto, séptimo, octavo, novena, y décimo. Now that we know all the numbers in Spanish, it's time for a simple mathematical equation. In Spanish, plus is más, subtract or minus is menos, multiply is por, and divide is entre. And if you wish to use equal, you just say igual. For ejemplo, you want to say 2 plus 3 equals 5, you just say 2 más 3 igual 5. There you have it, chicos, los números parte 2. Be sure to keep in mind all the numbers that we have discussed and be sure to practice them on your own. In the next lesson, we're going to learn how to use nouns in Spanish. Be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel for more updates and lessons in basic Spanish. Until then, this is your Sir Jake saying, hasta luego, chicos.